Mike Pence comes to West Virginia 2 days after the president gives a State of the Union speech talking about how we should get together in a bipartisan way. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Vice President. I'm not going to throw 200,000 West Virginians off of health care. I did not vote for that because it's not good for West Virginia. And you should not come to my state saying that you know what's best for my state when you would do everything you could to harm my state.